Isn't this whole archive thing a real blast? I enjoy being frozen in limbo for extended periods of time. Rejoice, Creator! Your nuggets have experienced democracy for the first time and chosen Adahi's successor. Let's hope the process will continue to be a good one for them. This is a huge boost to everyday convenience at the cost of building decay. What did you do to make a nugget angry enough to leave your village? We're going to need to find all the blueprint pieces to unlock its secrets. A new civilization has risen, Creator. It would be such a pity if someone accidentally sent a disaster their way. How are our exile friends doing today? Still alive? You could change that anytime, you know. Creator, your nuggets have finally developed a sense of decency. I'm afraid one of your nuggets has passed away. Death can happen so suddenly. However, the death of one does not necessarily mean the end of everything. It was simply their time to go. Don't blame yourself, Creator. Well, unless you were actually responsible, I wasn't paying attention. Speaking of enough pressure to crush stone, how are you holding up with the stress of civilization management, Creator? Of course, wood has to be refined. There's not much you can do with a few logs, unless you're going for that rustic look, Creator. I can hear the birds chattering away already. Turns out not sacrificing nuggets made the world a kinder place. Who would have thought? I, too, have often considered drizzling on your civilization. Thank you.